What is up, guys? Mr. Bagels here, and welcome to Night in the Woods. We're gonna start playing Night in the Woods. I've heard a lot about, I've heard that it's a really good game and it's got a good story. So we're gonna go ahead and play it, because why not? Something, you know, in the later half of the year thing, whatnot. Because it's cold. This game has sweaters. It's so cold outside. Oh my god. Alright. Night in the Woods. Here we go. Fantastic. Darkness. Perfect. In the year Granddad died, we had the worst flood since 1998. Greg got trapped on top of a doghouse. The power was out for 2 days. Casey Hartley came by in his dad's boat, and I laughed when I saw him. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories, and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. They feared death, so they ate the young. Wow, okay. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window. At the old trains, rattling to somewhere else from somewhere else. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died. Wow. Alright. That's not the start I was imagining. Okay. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Welcome home, May. Oh, we're in it. Wow, when did they put this up? Historic Possum Springs. Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Wow, come on, Debbie Downer. Look at the cool freaking, like, fox dude drinking soda over there. Way to advertise soda. Garbo and Molly. Oh my lord. I love when games make advertisements. Oh, look. How do we look at things again? Fiasco Fox, you're too dreamy. Oh my god. We have a notebook, and it looks like it was purchased from some kind of general convenience store. Can we go down? Oh, that's options. That's not what I want. Oops. Alright. We're in it. Mostly the chart in the chart sector, which is notoriously recession-proof. Oh my god. Bird! Birdman! Where is everyone? Excuse me, but where is everybody? It's 10:45. It's closed. Not a lot of folks getting off the last bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? Close. Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on? I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome. Oh. Alright. Well then. What now? We can, like, skip through the TV. That's funny. Okay, so maybe we're supposed to go this way. No. Oh, it's the phone call! It must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a payphone? Oh my god, I didn't even realize. They had to point that out to me. I didn't even realize that that happened. Can we leave? Excuse me. Can I squeeze past you? Nope. Just broke the damn thing. When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a Fiascola from the machine. Fiascola. Am I paying for this? I always rig it when I'm here after hours. Nice. Free as in free. Free as in no one's here to say otherwise. Okay. No, put your book away. It's not time to read, cat. Alright, cola. What the? They have lime Fiascola and he wants a Fiascola? Fiasco. Lime fiasco. Okay. That's just a waste. It's like really quiet. Okay, just gotta grab it. Grab. Whoa! Oh, check this out. It's like we're drunk. I can't. Where do we go? How do we grab it? Got it. Nice. That was awesome. Can we get one for us? Can we get one for the road? It is really quiet. I'm probably gonna have to fix that later. All right. We got your drink, sir. One free ass cola. So funny. Oh my god. He just drilled it. Yummers. So, what are you doing here? I live here. Well, lived here. Huh, strange. When do you think that door's gonna be finished? Now. Goodbye. Bye. Cat of light. Cat of dark. What is this? Well, I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking. Alone. Aww. Wait, there's another speech bubble. This bus station may be the newest thing in Possum Springs. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first and last impression, I suppose. If not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. Oh, snap. We're on a bench. So far, we're off to an amazing adventure. First, we've seen some trees, and we've seen a factory and some lights. And been wow, I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night. All right, that's okay. During the winter when the leaves were down, that's a big thing. So in a place that I lived like right next to a train track. Let me tell you, oh, there's bugs following me, cool. You start off hating that because it keeps you awake, but then you get to a point where it's hard for you to sleep without that sound. I'm on a garbage can. Oh my god, this game, next level. You can climb on a garbage can, AAA. Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home, my bed, and my negligent parents. Okay. Good lord, kid. It is so quiet. I'm sorry. I hate doing this. I hate doing this during, like, videos and stuff. But we're going to fix it because it's way too quiet. So let's go. Let's crank this stuff up. There. Let's just... There. That's a little better. Sorry. I know I hate doing that during it, but it's like... We're going to go through this whole thing. Uh-oh. No, I don't want to get wet. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load at some point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. Oh my lord. What in the world? Uh-oh. This is dangerous. Why? Alright. Oh my god. That was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. I am not gonna die in this hole. Yeah. In this log hole. Alright, Nan. Never mind. Is that what that says? NVM. Alright, come on. Jump. Get up there. Get up there, cat. Murph! Oh my god, people are carving into trees. This is spooky. Wait, we can observe something. So we have to. Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years. Apparently no one else has. Oh my god. Well, don't get sassy now. Jeez. Oh man, we could be the captain. Ahoy. Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. Ugh. Oh. Oh my god. I could never make it up onto that tree when I was a kid. The number logs mocked me. The logs and the other kids. Let me see if I can visualize this. Can't stop running while I do this. Not even for a second. Gotta have enough momentum. I think I can do it. Run and jump, jump, jump. Okay. I remember growing. Cool. We did it. We did it. We have the... Oh my god. It's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground. Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. Oh my lord. Rest in peace, granddad. May. Ship. Your parents forgot you. Oh my god. We're walking. That's not a good thing to do. That's a power line. There's been like a million commercials about that recently. Uh-oh. Hello, May. Been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rounds, and I saw you in the very off-limits playground. So? Get in the car, May. No. You want to spend the first night back in jail, May? No. I didn't pick a good voice for the police officer. Oh my god, is that her dad? Is her dad the police officer? Oh my god, her dad is totally not the police officer. Never mind. Hey, remember me? May, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? I'm a cat. Oh! May, honey, we thought you were coming tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How did you get here? I walked until I got arrested. By Aunt Malkop. Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No. I say hi for no one. F the cops. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that too? May, so good to hear that voice again. Good night. Wow. So far. Super sassy. What's over this way? I want to know what's this way. There are a few things hanging around in here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident. Cement incident? Is that Twitter? Is this a Wi-Fi spot? Nightlight? Is this where she sleeps? Oh my god, I just exited the room. Oh my god. Since when is the crawl space all jammed up? I wonder if Dad could move them. Probably later. This all just seems like, I don't know, like really... I don't know. Witch dog. A guitar. A light. That's right. Have a cat nap. Push off your boots, May. Sleep it off. Sleep a little bit. This all seems very, very gloomy. Very just rough. Your hair is frazzled, May. Waketh up. Boom. That's right, scratch your butt. Grab your booties and put them on. What's this? Could play some bass, but which song? Nah, later. Space Dragon. Wanderer in space, no matter forbidden place. Oh my god, what? What is this? Oh no, I'm not ready. I'm not ready for this. I wasn't ready. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not good at these kinds of games. Dang it. I suck at this. How long is this? I can't do it. I'm terrible. All the buttons, they're too fast. Slow down. I got it. Terrible. Horrific. Stop, please. I wasn't prepared. No. No. Oh my god. I wasn't ready for this at all. What have I done? Mistakes were made. Better than that. That's kind of cool. Oh my god. Button's wrong. Screwed it up. I suck. Oh my god, why is this song so long? Oh my god, please just let it in. Let it in. Let it in. I don't want to fail. Let it in. What is going on? Probably just practice. I did that last part. I succeeded. I passed with flying colors. Okay. I literally do not know this song. Yeah, clearly. Dad looks older because he has glasses. Alright, God, that was bad. I didn't expect it. I wasn't ready for it. I wasn't in the mindset for playing sweet jams, okay? Oh my god, it's a cat family. I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cuties is a lot of us. We could have a traveling show. The Cute Borowskis. Alright, her last name's Borowski? Honey. Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. Was that dad or mom? I don't know. It was mom! Oh, you look like a mom cat. Hi, mom. Hey, I called it. Welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry, we mixed up the day you were coming back. It was such short notice. It's okay, mom. May, honey. Yeah? Is everything okay? Yeah. What do you mean? What do you mean? Honey, did something happen? I just needed to come home. Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey. It's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet you your old friends will be happy to see you. Yeah. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is, would you? Who was saying it? It was her, dang it. Oh yeah, Greg's working down the snack falcon. Up in town center, west, by the click-clack. I think I'll run over there and say, hey, we have a snack falcon now? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out. The food donkey is gone? Oh yeah, going on almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shop? Everyone goes to the Ham Panther. Oh my god. The Ham Panther out by the highway now. But I see your little friend Greg when I go into town. Wow, the food donkey's gone. We have a snack falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Yes, it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed. I will. Just watch out for all the construction. Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later, Mom. Bye, sweetie. Peace out, Girl Scout. I'm out of here. I'm blowing this joint. Boom. Part one. Home again. Oh, my God. Time has flown. Not only has time flown for May in this world, but time has flown. Whoa, car! Squirrel! That's so lively. Get off my head! Not only has time flown for May in her world, but time has flown for this episode. It's already time for us to say goodbye. Good lord. Oh, I apologize for the quiet volume. Sometimes I like change the volume to make sure it's not too loud. Kind of screwed that up. That was my bad. So this is kind of taking a weird start. Seems like very doom and gloom. I believe something has happened at college, and that's why she's back or something like that. But I'm not too sure. We will find out next time. But that is it for now. Thank you for joining me, guys, and I hope you will join me next time. I am Mr. Bagels. Goodbye.